I was moved around the France team by Didier Deschamps, but wherever he was asked to play, he did his very best, had a decent tournament.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Rafael Varane. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Attacking well here. Marcelo. Now Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's left the defender totally. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a chance! In with a chance! And he's missed the target by some distance in the end. And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Modric. Benzema. So they can regroup now and a goal kick. Benzema. Offside against Benzema. Pepe. Bale. Rodriguez. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Toni Kroos. Modric.
There'll be an extra 4 minutes.
Got to be. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Takes the shot off. Cristiano Ronaldo hasn't taken the chance that would have levelled the game.
So prolific, and you just expected to see that net bulging.
Here's the chance, and it has hit the goalkeeper, and it's deflected into the net.
For Bale, and the keeper clawing at thin air there, he had no chance.
Well, it's turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2 the score. Well, that's half time, whistle's gone, and the teams go in with fantastic first 45 minutes here. Let's hope we get more of the same.
I just hope both managers are going to be as positive and not try and just shut up shop a little bit.
Very safe goalkeeping to make the stop and keep hold of the ball. He read it and cut it out.
Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Gareth Bale. Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo goes in and gets the ball. Marcelo. Of passing play there. Rodriguez, he is the governor general of this team. Shots on here, and it's in, it's past the goalkeeper, they are level. Rafael Ribal Lozada has to intervene. Toni Kroos towards Bale. Now Rodriguez. The way to win the ball back. Real Madrid given the throw here. Rafael Varane. Oh, in goes the cross. And that's Marcelo simply taking the ball out of play there, across the line. Rodriguez. Karim Benzema. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Trying to find Bale. Benzema. Gone in strongly. Sure, the ball is stuck at his foot. Rafael Varane. Gareth Bale. Rodriguez. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Rodriguez. Sergio Ramos. On to Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo, I'm not sure if he was quite right in the World Cup. Certainly didn't play for Portugal in Brazil as if he was 100% fit. Goalkeeper has kicked possession away here. Chance for it. And here's the shot. That's the way to win the ball back. A throw in for Real Madrid. Rodriguez. Out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Corner for Real Madrid.
a strong one, and they clear the lines. Ronaldo. Oh, he's fantastic with the ball. Ronaldo. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. So many chances here. And even though there are only minutes to go, you still can't predict the outcome. Got to be. That is yet another opportunity blown by Real Madrid.
It's not often you see this. See Real Madrid spurn so many chances. Incredible.
Still don't know which way this one's going to go. With 5 minutes to go, score still level. Benzema. Chance. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And that's gone out for a corner for Real Madrid. Another chance maybe in these late moments. Poor lad, feel sorry for him really, because at this time he should have done a lot better.
He should have. I've been in that situation. You have to feel for him.
And the shot had plenty of conviction, but it had too much height.
It would have been a worldie, that, and he's capable of it, but not today.
Just time for this corner, and maybe, just maybe, a late winner.
I can't believe that save. We've got to see it again.
Oh, his reaction is just second to none.
Well done, powerful header. Here's the shot. Oh, here's the chance. It's a goal here and a glorious one, and it's surely the winner.
Marcello, and that's blown past the keeper before really he could react.
Have another peek at that goal. Climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back.
And in the nick of time, the equaliser.
And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question. To find the left corner from that distance.
Another angle on it here. Changing scenario. Then strongly, Karim Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. But that's it, it's over. And it's over with the two sides level pegging.
There'll be a 15-minute delay.
Such a spectacle, Alan. Great stuff.
Well, so often you come into a game and you've got preconceived ideas. I really wasn't expecting so many goals here.